Ta-ta! Here is Ekeberg. Ta-da! The highest place in Oslo. Hello, hello! I am on the top of Oslo. I hope it's not too teeny. It's not teeny. Oh my God. Ice art. Ooh. Somebody was here. Ta-da. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Here is Ekeberg, the highest place in Oslo. Before, this area was just farmland, but now it's many houses here and people live here. And Ekeberg is very famous for its sport areas. Okay, I want to go into the main street there to look at the houses and people who live in Ekeberg. Yes, now I am in the street. This is about 5-6 minus degrees Celsius, of course, because we are in Europe. Now we are going to watch the beautiful view of Oslo. Let's go. Today is 18th of January 2022. About 2 o'clock. It's not 2, but soon it will be 2 p.m. This is a Thursday, and a cold, cloudy weather in Oslo today. Ekeberg is in southeast Oslo and one of the highest places. And I can say it's almost expensive area to live. Very nice houses and nature. This is Ekeveien, and I suppose it must be a very nice view from this street. Look at the sky. The nice houses. Wow, look at the view. These houses must be very expensive. You can see all the Oslo from here. Beautiful. Look at this. Must be more beautiful on this side. Wow. I think there is no way, but we can go and look at the view. Oh! Oh! Hi, puppy. Hi. Yes, here is your house. Don't worry, baby. I'm not coming in. I want just look at your beautiful view here, puppy. Oh my God. Hear the train. I have to just choose the way that is safe to go. Here is better. Wow, wow. Yes, this is way. Stairs here. Oh my God, so beautiful. And this is the way we came from. And the puppy was there. Mamma mia. Ta-ta. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Stairs here, because we have to hold us to go to the down. Oh my God. Okay. Must be the way. Wow, look, my mother. Here is the way down to the city. Look at this. Haha. Is the spring coming? Look. Booby. Okay, I have to have help from this. To the main road, and down. This is Oslo. I'm going to find more view from Oslo. I took bus line number 34, this one. from Oslo Center to the top of the Ekeberg. And the last bus station is Ekeberg, that you saw on this bus. No. This bus station name Utsikten, and it means the view. And it means you have the view from Oslo. Now I'm going to the old Oslo. Here is the old Oslo or Gamle Wien. This way goes down and it's ice. I have to be very, very careful and very, very careful and very careful. Ta-ta. Swingen, this amazing street. Here is old Oslo. In Norwegian, Gamle Wien. Look at this house. Gorgeous. They are antique. Look here. Well, look at this antique. This is antique. You can play basketball here in old Oslo. Oslo? Look at that. I want to go in these streets also. you see the view of Oslo between the old houses. Number 14. Hei, bor du her?
Ja.
Hvor gammel er de husene?
De er fra tidlig 20-tallet. Arkitekter. Han har jo forløper til de samme egne hjemveiene, eller de boligene oppe på Ullevål.
Ok. 200 år?
Nei. Jeg tror det var på 20-tallet, 1920, så det blir jo 100 år.
100 år.
Cirka. Okay.
Tusen takk. Ha det. 100 år. 100 years old. They are 100 years old. And people leaving them. Look at the cute window. Window. And, wow, such a view. Okay, I want to sit here and enjoy the view after walking and ice dancing and everything. Yes. Okay. Okay, guys. Thank you for being with me. It was a very, very nice tour from up of the Ekeberg to the old city of Oslo, old Oslo or Gamle Byen in Norwegian. Thank you. It was amazing. I loved it. And now I'm sitting here and watch this view until the sunset. Thank you for watching.